EastEnders fans will be treated to a second helping of Walford drama tonight, June 29, as the truth about Jean and Ollie Walters is finally revealed. The BBC soap will air at 8 p.m. and then again at 9 p.m. on Friday evening, as Tony O'Callaghan reprises his role as Ollie for a reunion with his wife, John. Monday's episode saw Jean confide in Kat that Ollie had hurt her, sparking speculation that she's been hiding a harrowing abuse secret. Advertisement, continue reading below. Concerned, Kat will waste no time in relaying the information to Big Mo tonight, explaining that Ollie has been hitting Jean and they need to intervene. Copyright BBC. But after Kat invites Ollie around for lunch to confront him, she gets a surprise when he turns up much earlier than planned. Refusing to hear him out, the Slaters immediately turn on Ollie, furious with how they believe she's been treating John. However, Jean is forced to step in when she realizes that Kat and Mo have got the wrong end of the stick. Has Ollie's name been cleared and what is really going on? Copyright BBC. EastEnders airs these scenes tonight at 8 p.m. and 9 p.m. on BBC One. See the Soaps World Cup schedule changes here. Read more news, spoilers and gossip on our EastEnders homepage. Want up-to-the-minute soaps news, spoilers and gossip on your social feeds? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Soaps Facebook page and follow on our @soap Twitter account. Digital Spy Soaps scoop video, hit play below for all the latest EastEnders spoilers, as Shakel's loved ones gather for his funeral, and Rainey pushes Max to breaking point.